Remember every detail of his, Bohai,
for posterity.
It will be its own chapter in your legacy.
Why, it's a palace Pharaoh built for himself.
No less than he deserves.
Of course,
Your Eminence.
Wonder if Pharaoh had a foot bath in here. I've always wanted one.
There will be no further discussion of your feet, Bohai.
So hey, this is weird.
I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
Guess it's just us, then. Happy to see me?
We have no choice!
Good strike!
Thanks.
Where's Overseer Bohai?
He has decided to return to the surface. A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary. So, no more delays. We must proceed.
Yes, that looks like the way.
What is that?
A reclining throne, attached to some kind of apparatus. I wonder what it does. An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CEO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her? Scan the device, if you will. Please, scan the device.
I think you should scan the device, Aloy.
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kanya.
You saw something. I could tell. Did the data explain what Pharaoh used this device for?
I think he was undergoing treatments to live longer. A lot longer.
Really? Could he still be alive?
Don't be foolish. If he were alive, he would have kept his essence. It would not have been passed down to me. Remember, he was the renewer. Of course he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life and death. But not for himself. Everything he did was for a new beginning. For us, for the Quen. And for his true heir, me.
You know, I'm starting to think you're right. You do have a lot in common with Ted Pharaoh.
I knew you would see, in time. Let us continue. His secrets await.
Is that a small office
for a minor functionary, perhaps? Look at all this equipment.
We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it.
Break the door down.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well.
Get to it! Hurry! Break it open! Open that door! How long does it take to bash through a door? To get moving. Hurry! Break it open! Open that door! How long does it take to bash through a door? Ah, is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea.
Sam's dead, along with his kid. Found him on the floor of his office this morning, holding hands. Must have poisoned themselves. I never would have put them to sleep. She was just a girl, for Christ's sake. I offered them life, and this is how they repaid me, by leaving me all alone. But I guess I've been alone since this whole thing began. Alone in bearing the burden. For the past. For the future.
Same old Ted. No matter who dies, he's the one feeling sorry for himself.
Liz's future. Liz's children. Someday they'll come, and I'll be here to greet them. Sometimes that my aging has stopped altogether. If anything, my cells are replenishing faster than normal. I just need some time for the mutations to calm down. Time. And energy. Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need to grow strong again. To get my shit back together. so I can greet the kids. They're gonna need me. My advice. My guidance. And then I won't be alone anymore.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
Trust me. You don't want to go in there.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now. At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine. Burn it to ash.
Wait, no. Pharaoh has it rigged to melt down.
Kill them too. No witnesses.
I can hit them from range.
Okay? We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the sea?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CEO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CEO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go. And then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems, then, that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please. But Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed. Oh, and instead, I get to join you.
Glad to have you. But you're going to need a little help to reach our... Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture a... But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CEO gone... Maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. Might be worth looking around the island, too. I gotta change. It's close. I can't believe the CO made me play dress up.